Haven't you ever seen a hairless squirrel before?